guys. So I just finished filming a video for this makeup look and what I'm wearing and like somewhat of a get ready with me, I guess, but not really going anywhere, so I just bought a new makeup palette. So I wanted to try it out. So I did my makeup. That's what this video is, and if you want to see how I did this, then keep watching.
Okay, so I'm starting off with a freshly cleaned face, nothing on it, no makeup. And then this is my primer that I'm currently using. It's Revlon something rather, I don't really know the name. I just squirt that onto my finger and then spread it out with my fingers, nothing special about that. And then here we have my BB cream, which I put on underneath my foundation because I'm currently out of liquid foundation, I only have my mousse foundation, so I've just been substituting with BB cream. It's getting nice out now and spring's coming and stuff, so I don't really feel like wearing heavy makeup anyways. And I just spread that out with my beauty blender. And then here I'm grabbing my mousse foundation, and again, I do that with my beauty blender. I just kind of dab it and put it on my face. Now it's time for concealer, and this concealer that I'm using right now is, I think, from Etude House, which is a Korean cosmetic store. I just got it on eBay because I was like completely out of concealer, and so it was just kind of a quick thing to do. But I usually use, I think it's Maybelline that I use, the anti-age dark eraser thing with the sponge on the end. And then here, I just rub, like, blend that out with a brush. So as you can see, my face is pretty bland looking right now, and unfortunately I'm completely out of powder for my face, so I can't set it with anything right now. I'm still waiting for my powder to come in the mail. But that is my bronzer that I'm currently holding, and I use that brush to just contour my face and make it look a little less pale and white and one color. Then I use this big fluffy brush to just kind of blend out the harsh lines. And after I'm done doing that, I kind of add a little bit more just because sometimes I end up blending too much and then you can't really tell there's anything there in the first place. Then once I'm done with bronzer, I put on some blush. And today, because I was doing like kind of a dramatic eye look, I just went with a really like pale blush because I didn't want too much going on my face. So it's just this really pretty like pink. And unfortunately, I'm kind of running out of it. As you can see, I've kind of hit pan. I use the same brush for my bronzer, for my blush, and for my highlighter. I use the same brush, which is the one I'm using right now. And I don't put my blush on, like, a lot of people think that you're supposed to put it on the apples of your cheeks, but I put it on, like, my cheekbones, as you can see, which are right there, more towards the outer corner of my eyes. Kind of slims down my face a little because I have quite a round face. And again, I just blend that out with my big fluffy brush. Don't mind my awkward dancing. I had music playing on the in the background. And that's my highlighter, which is, it looks pink, but actually when you put it on, there's barely any pink to it. It's really just shimmery, so the light can catch you, and you just have this nice natural glow going on in your face, which I'm a big fan of the glow. And that I put on the apples of my cheeks, and between my eyebrows, my nose, and my chin, just for some added shimmer. Okay, time for some super close-up of my eyes. I'm sorry too, most of the time I'm kind of out of frame here, because I couldn't really see. Just putting white as a base, and then I'm going to add this light, silvery, kind of gray color, just on the eyelid. And yes, I use Kleenex or toilet paper or whatever to catch the fallout, because I, like, hate fallout. And then here I'm putting a darker, kind of metallic-y, silver gray again, but, like, darker, just in the crease of my eyes, which I'm really sorry about not really being able to see much. And then I'm taking a black, and I'm just putting that on the outer corners. And then taking just a bigger brush with nothing on it, I'm just kind of blending that all together so that it gets rid of the harsh lines and just makes it all look more like one. And then the final touch for the eyeshadow anyways is to add this very, it's lighter, it's kind of a gray, not quite a white, but just this light color for the highlight underneath the brow bones. And also I went in with some more black just to darken that up after I blended. And here I'm going in with my white pencil liner. It has some sparkles in it too, and it just makes a really pretty inner eye highlight, really. It makes the look kind of complete. And obviously I'm just doing the basic liner. I only do it on the like outer half of my eye. I don't know why I've always done that. It's my thing. And then no look would really be complete without winged eyeliner, at least not for me, so that's what I'm doing here. Kind of messed up on it a little, went a lot too much bigger than I wanted it to be, so then I kind of had to fix the other one, and then but I guess it turned out decently in the end. And last but not least, mascara! So once I've done all of my eyes, I just use this tiny little brush and an eyeshadow to fill in my eyebrows and just kind of make them look more defined, I guess. I have a pretty natural eyebrow shape. I don't really pluck them at all, just the hairs that kind of grow out of place a little bit, but that's pretty much the natural shape of my eyebrow, so I just like to add some extra color to them to, I don't know, define my face a little more. For my lips, I'm using this lip liner. I'm not really sure what it's called or anything like that. I've just had this forever. But it's just this kind of naturally pinky color. And then I'm going over that with my, again, just natural pink lipstick. And some lip gloss. Since the eyes were so dramatic, I didn't really do much else to my face. But I do like to set it all with my NYX setting spray. All I really did for my hair was just kind of take it out of the ponytail that it had been in for, like, all night, and then I just kind of straightened my bangs. Nothing really special about that. And here I am magically changing outfits. Bam! Look at that. And that's the finished look, so I hope you enjoyed this video. I know I haven't really been making videos, like, at all lately. I'm really sorry about that, but thanks for watching!